A joint venture between Stark Industries and the federal government, the Department of Damage Control, will oversee the collection and storage of alien and other exotic materials. Experts estimate there are over 1,500 tons of exotic materials scattered throughout the tri-state area.
Hey, Chief, we still have another load from yesterday. We're supposed to turn this in, right?
I ain't hauling it.
It's too bad. We could have made some pretty cool stuff from all that alien junk.
I tell you what,
let's keep it.
The world's changing. It's time we change too.